I'm Scott Forster, today in history for March 3rd. 1823, the United States Congress reorganized the government, the Michigan Territory. 1875, Mackinac Island became the country's second national park. 1931, the Star-Spangled Banner was adopted as the national anthem. 1969, Apollo 9 was launched by NASA to test a lunar module. 1972, Harry Nielsen's Nielsen-Schmielsen is certified gold. I'm Scott Forrest with Today in History.